It's your gentleman Sanita and morning. Baby, what's wrong? We're gonna go to Rosa's Pupuseria, so he's a little bit down. Cause Rosa's was actually closed. He hasn't tried it. I love that place, so I wanted to take him, but it's actually closed. So we're here at Brick House Tavern. I've never been here. I've never been here, so we've never been here, so we're gonna try and see what it's like and go ahead and review them on appearance, service, and food. Excited. We'll see what happens. But I think I'm gonna go
for the bison burger or for the Brick House burger.
I'm getting the Brick House.
I think I want bison, but I kind of want the Brick House burger from you. Why?
I don't know.
So we just got our order in.
What did you order? Zucchini?
I heard the zucchini
what
curls.
What the hell is
that? The zucchini curls is es como si fuera calabacita.
Oh.
Pero fried. They're like battered. I heard the bison burger with fries. And you ordered
something Brick House burger. I don't know what that is.
We'll see how it tastes. I have never had fried zucchini. And it's kind of like a fry. Different flavor though. I'm sorry, with sriracha ranch. What do you think?
Okay, good.
What do you think of it though?
Good.
Is it weird?
Yeah. Look good. Kind of salty a little bit.
Salty? Yeah, I think it's a little bit on the salty side. A little bit on the spicy side actually. Too. I mean, I feel a little bit of the spice, but it doesn't bother me.
These are really, really crunchy, like, you can hear it. Right here,
love it.
Empalagudo, it's alright, but it's kind of salty, but
it's like, he's like, nah, I had enough of that, it's just too salty, so I can agree with him. I see that there is a lot of seasoning in there.
I rate the zucchini curls a 5. I thought they were pretty good, like pretty tasty, but yeah, honestly, the salt, it's a bit high there. So,
what do you rate the zucchini curls?
5? Yeah, we both agree it's not as good as we thought at first, but they're okay, but now it's like too salty.
It looks
big.
A bit
white.
Better not be fucking blue. I'd be fucking pissed.
It was good. Let's see how it tastes. Ooh, that looks rare.
Oh, okay. Fuck, I forgot to put bacon on my head.
I'm not gonna lie. I think I've tasted butter.
Huh?
I think I've tasted butter. I feel like the bread has better flavor than the meat, and that's not a good thing. Not if a burger, the main part is the meat, and it tastes, it has less flavor than the bun. That's not good. I got the bison burger, but it doesn't even taste like it. They added even any type of seasoning or salt to it. What's your burger?
It was like water.
I honestly, I'm gonna give the burger a 4. 0? Straight up. Yeah. Hopefully dessert is better. Never in my life have I ever left the burger. But this burger was so bad, I left it. And I'm not kidding you. It was a bit disappointing. So, Martin says that it tastes like water to him. And I couldn't agree more. Martin's a picky eater. I'm not picky. I usually like everything. I didn't like this. Horta Sabres is going to be a little bit slow here. It actually is pretty quick. But the burger is not good at all. Okay, so we're going to get to the ratings. For appearance, I give it a 10 because it's a beautiful place. Service, I give it an 8. They're not as low as I thought they were going to be. They're actually pretty quick. They're pretty okay in service. They're not bad either, so I give it an 8. What do you give them for service?
8.
And food, I am very disappointed. I'm not going to lie. My bison burger was not flavorful. That's how you say it. It doesn't have much flavor. It was juicy, it was medium rare, they did that right. But the flavor was not there. I tasted the bread a lot more than I did the burger itself, the meat itself, and that's sad. So I do give it a 4 for their food because I was really having high hopes for that bison burger. Babe, how was your food?
Water.
Tasted like water? What do you rate it?
I'm gonna give them 1. Fries were good.
Okay, so Martin rates the place a 10, the service an 8, and the food a 1 because he's being nice. I rate the food a 4 because I actually did like, or I kind of liked the zucchini curls, but they were a bit on the salty side. What's sad is that it had a lot more flavor than the bison burger. So that's sad. That's our rating for Brick House Tavern.
Bye guys.
No, nos gustó. Para nada. Para nada. La peor hamburguesa de mi vida. Nunca en mi vida había dejado una hamburguesa sin comérmela completa. No, ni sabor tenía. Tenía más sabor el pan que la hamburguesa. Eso es triste. Babe, ¿qué?
¿Qué piensas?
¿Qué piensas?
¡Baby, no customers!
Oh, that's me. No me gusta. It sucked. No good, no bueno, no.
No, verdaderamente no me gustó. No nos gustó para nada. La comida le damos un 4. En servicio le damos un 8. Bueno, en la comida él le da un 1. Perdón, él le da un 1. Le da un 0, pero le dio un 1. En la comida yo le doy un 4. En servicio le damos un 8 y en apariencia le damos un 10. Pero como dijimos, no estamos ahí para ver qué tan bueno. like